Hey guys, Joystick's Lego Lover here, and today I'm going to be showing you a Lego minifigure that I got. I obviously got the Boar Knight. I got it at Target. There's a bag and stuff. It's the fold-out thing that you always get with all the figures on it. I'll show you that later if you haven't seen it already. Most of you have, though. So obviously it comes with the stand, as it has for a long time. So here's the Boar Knight. Comes with the shield, which has the boar on it, and the cool Lord of the Rings sword. This sword comes a lot in those sets, so that's what I'll call it. Nice sword. The shield has the boar on it. Angry boar, if you can't see it very well, it's just a boar. He's angry. So the shield is nice. Looks like a very nice shield. And here he is, holding nothing. His helmet, just that. Nice helmet. Here's his face. Super angry face. So the legs have printing, and of course the armor piece has printing. So to take off the armor piece, and under the armor piece is just a black simple body. There's nothing on it. There's a printing on the legs, just armor with spikes on it. Body's really nice because it's black, so it's good to use for other things. Angry eyes. His eyes are red, if you can't notice. They're red, so they're really angry. Just a close up at the chest plate. Just has spikes on it. It's really nice, lots of spikes. Doesn't have printing on the back or anything. Just black. So yeah, that's pretty much it. As I said, I got this at Target for like $3, which is, I think it's a little bit overpriced. $3 for a minifigure. But with this guy, I think it's worth it because I really like the Boar Knight. It's the one that I wanted. So we'll take a look at the little pamphlet thing. Off, so here's how you assemble everything. So I'll check this guy off. Here's the rest of the figures. I would like this Aztec warrior, the sea god, and this Viking lady for the sword and the rubber tip spear, and this pike thingy or whatever it's called. Mostly because of the weapons is why I want these people. And the shield and stuff. It's nice. I haven't had any circle shields. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching.